guys, what is up? Schlapp here, and we are back in Ark. Look at this beautiful house we have. Isn't it gorgeous? The lighting's a bit dynamic, but you know what? It's beautiful. I love it. What's that guy? Can we go get that? Can we go get that? We can try. Anyway, what is up, guys? Welcome back. More Ark. I'm pumped up to play this. I'm having a blast playing this game. And I want to play more of it. I'm going to go see if that blue thing's close. Can I not jump over this? I can. I'm going to go see... What is this guy? Is he coming at me? Oh, he robs me. What? Oh, I'm building. I'm making a spear. What is this guy? Okay, well that was an easy kill, but, it says inventory. What'd he steal from me? My water skin and some hide. Wow, what a little douche. What a little douche! Anyway, welcome back. Hi. We're gonna go see if we can get that drop. I know they're different levels, so that's why I'm not sure. But welcome back. I'm excited to be playing Ark again on the Xbox One. I just upgraded my computer, and I actually did try. I thought, you know what? Let's see if my computer can run Ark now. It can run it better, but the graphics... man, Ark is... it's a real computer killer. That guy is a real mean... I don't have a great graphics card, but... Anyway, so I will be playing it on the Xbox One, which I don't mind. I like having a controller. And, I like being able to use my Xbox for something other than just Halo. I not... requires level 25. What am I? Level 19. Oh my goodness, look at that facial hair! My goodness, I've really grown! I haven't been playing that long. That's an impressive beard growth for that amount of time. Anyway, oh boy. Motion blur. I'm on a lot of caffeine right now, so. Anyway, morning's coming up. What do I want to do in this game? Well, there's a few things. One, I think I need to get some levels. I also want to try out some of this farming stuff. I think it'd be good to have a reliable supply of berries and stuff close to where we can spawn, where we know we can spawn. I don't think this is not going to be where I set up my big base. I want to have a big, beautiful base somewhere. But this is not going to be where it is. This is just convenient because I know I will spawn somewhere on that peak if I click south zone whatever. So this is sort of a starter house slash if I die and for some reason don't have a bed or whatever. A place that I can go and grab some stuff, you know? Real easy, real quick. No questions asked. There's nobody there judging you, you know? Your parents aren't there asking you why you aren't married yet and where are the grandchildren. And no, it's just a peaceful place. You can grab some food. You can chill. Yeah. So I want to get some levels. I want to try this farming thing. You know what? We actually can check that out right now. What do I want to pump up? Let's carry a bit more. So, blah, 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 blah. Paintbrush. I can paint stuff. That'd be cool. Cooking pot. Okay. Cementing paste, mortar, or to thicken another substance. We learned the small crop plot. I want to get these things. So, we need the irrigation pipe. We need the irrigation pipe. We need the tap. I want to pick up anything else while I'm here. You know what? It might not be a bad thing to learn the bow. But anyway, so, I'm going to get myself settled here, and then we're going to try out this farm thing, and then I want to go get an animal. Hopefully a parasaur, because I like them. They got good faces, and they're really easy to knock out. All right. Well, that was a lot of talking, and I'll be back in a jiffy. Alrighty, oh, I didn't even see this guy. I kind of want to kill him. I kind of want to kill you. Oh, he's just going to run. I don't feel like chasing him. I made a bunch of these guys. So let's just put them down here. Sorry, no, I want this. There we go. I made three. Figured we could put them in a little plot of four if we need to. And I made these guys. So I think this one needs to attach to water. Okay. Oh. Okay, so that one's in water. We might need another one of those to go up. Well, let's look. We might need another one of those ones. Intake straight. Stone intakes allow for air that transports water. Okay. So we probably don't need another one of those. I think what we do need is... one sec. Let's see if there's one that goes up. Because I think the tap needs to be above the rest of the stuff. Yeah, there's those. Okay. Stone irrigation incline. Incline. That's what we need. So let's see. Inclined. We need a little bit of stone. That's easy to get. Let's go grab that real fast. I believe the axe is what I want. That lasted one hit. That's pretty good. That lasted one hit. Probably good for now. Have you guys checked out that Conan game? That looks good, eh? I'm a big fan of survival games. I think that's become clear. But that game looks sweet. I don't know if my computer can run it. Also, I don't know, $40. You know what? It's pretty early on, so that might actually be worth it. Yeah. Okay. We might need to move our plot over. You know what? I think what I'm going to do actually is get this guy, and then I'll move these crops underneath this. Ooh, that's nice. Yeah, I think that's a better plan than trying to like maneuver it. So we got water coming in now, which is nice. And then I think we just ought to put these. I think we just have to put these underneath it, and then they'll get water. Do they need water, right? I believe they need water. Can we craft them now? I just need like one to test. Where are they? Get angry about it. Oh my goodness, it is hard to find what you need. Small crop plot, there we go. This game, man. No, I'm just kidding. It's just sort of hard to see sometimes. Small crop plot. I put it like here. Not fertilized, not seeded. Greenhouse effect zero, right? You can build greenhouses. There's the water though. 200 out of 200 irrigated, perfect. So now if I get a seed and put it in there, it should go, and then I can make the compost bin and all that. Man, there's a lot in this game, I tell you. What do we need though? Azulberry. Stimberry. Mejuberry. I think Mejuberry is like the best one to feed dinosaurs when you're taming them, I believe. Maybe that's wrong. But I'm sure somebody all knows and probably. Oh, there's multiple slots. Maybe I should put. Should I put both seeds in there? You know what? We'll go with that for now. I think there's a compost bin to make fertilizer. Maybe we should check that out. We have the engram points. And I'm flipping over all over the place. Compost bin. Compost bin. Gravestone. That seems a little dark. The hide stuff might be worthwhile. We'll leave that for another time. Compost bin, there we go. Vertical. Oh, so you can pipe these kind of wherever you want. That's kind of neat. And let's see, compost bin, what do I need? What do I need? I need a bunch of wood. Okay, I'll go grab wood. I'll make the compost bin. I'll probably make a couple more of these plots, and we'll see where we're at. See where we're at. Well, I am in a bit of a pickle. Compost bin won't let me place it many places. Place it here, which seems kind of bizarre. I guess I'll put it here. Thatch and poop into high quality compost. I have a bunch of thatch. I thought it was just poop you could put in there. I guess you could put thatch too, which is awesome. The other thing I made was a storage box to put out here. I got my four things going. I mean, a storage box out here was more just like, seems, you know, easy to, you know, put your seeds in there and whatnot. And yeah. Okay, so let's plant a bunch of seeds. I took out a bunch. Put azul berries in this one. Oh, so you can only put one seed per. Okay. We'll put stim berries in that one. This one has the meju berry. I want the narco berries because I need a bunch of those. So I think I'm going to try and just, I think I'm just going to go grab berries for a bit and try and, well, you know what? I say that, but if I get that parasaur, I feel like it'll be way easier. You know what I mean? So maybe I'll chill. I think what I'm going to do is grab a bunch more thatch and throw it in there. Yeah. I kind of want to grab a bunch more thatch just to grab in there. I think if I do this on trees, right? If I use the pick on trees, I get thatch. I hope. Because that would be a good thing to have. Yeah, thatch. Yeah, so I'm going to grab a bunch of thatch to put in there. And then I think we're going to go hunting for a parasaur. Parasaur. I don't want to go too far. We'll probably just go around the beach, because if I do get it, I want to be able to grab the saddle real quick and get it back. So, be back in a jiffy. I'm liking that phrase. Well, I knocked out this dodo. I knocked out this dodo, and I thought, you know what? Let's just get it. Let's knock it out. Let's take it back to our place. Why not? You know, just let's get a pet. It's a bird. Birds can be cool pets. I know a lot of people who have birds and like them for whatever reason. We got a lot of narcotic, and you know, we're not hurting for resources at the moment, so I feel okay about it. Yeah, he was like right here too. I thought, you know what, sure. I'm really trying to get narcoberry seeds, but boy, do they not come up often. They are rare. Anyway. Where's this guy? Oh, yeah, you probably aren't even going to need the narcotic. Probably not even going to need the narcotic, are we? There he is. Now he's ours. There we go. Our first bird. Let's name him Turkey. Because I'm really hungry, and he reminds me of a turkey, and that sounds all right. Ooh. Look at you, Xbox, guessing the right word for the first time ever. So, can you follow me? Resource harvesting. Okay, well, let's see if he'll follow us back here. I don't know what resource harvesting is. I know you can use dinosaurs to, like, get things for you. But is that what he wants to do here? He's slowly waddling over, huh? Slowly getting here. Should come right in here, bud, at some point. Aw, he's so confused. He's so confused. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Okay, so we're gonna just put you here. Hopefully you don't die. There. Okay, cool. It's really hard to get, there's a lot of options. Okay, so, still holding that stuff for me, I appreciate it. Alright dude, just chill, I'll be back. First pet, well, second pet, first alive pet. That's nice. I kind of want to get this thing. It's like bugging me that there's a thing, but not a thing. Boy, oh boy, I'm crushing words right now. There we go. So he should be... Alright, I'm going to keep looking. We got one pet, so let's go get one that's a little more useful. Yeah, I didn't find any parasaurs close by. I think I'm going to go the other direction now. But we got Dadbod, we got Turkey, male, female. They both had hearts. I don't know what that means exactly, but... We can, pick up your poop. I'm gonna pick up your poop and put it in my little box. I don't like the way that sounds. This takes a while, eh? I've been doing stuff for a bit. Slowly convert. Yeah, no kidding, huh? No kidding! So these aren't moving particularly fast, eh? Alright, well, I didn't really expect them to without fertilizer and stuff, but, let's see, we're not level 25 yet, are we? Nope, we're just a grizzly man. I want to improve my crafting speed, you know? I'm thinking I might invest into the hide pants and the hide shirt, because, you know what, I've actually got quite a bit of hide now. But I'm going to wait for day, and then we're going to go see the other way. Whoa. Accidental rhymes. Oh boy. So we got the farms going, fertilizing going, and these guys are rounded up and in. I'm just gonna let them do their thing. I think I'm just gonna explore a touch. I'm gonna explore a touch, see what's sort of near us. I don't have anything too valuable on me. Like nothing that can't be easily gotten again, you know what I mean? So I don't really mind if we die, which is probably a good thing. But I'm kind of curious to see like what's up on this hill and stuff of that nature. Also, how beautiful would this spot be to build? Probably very. I'm also probably going to just slaughter some of these animals as I go by. You know, just... I don't know. I need a lot of hide, I suppose. So it does seem like you get more raw meat from a stone pick. So I'll use the axe to get the hide. I have so much meat. I'm actually wasting a lot of it, which kind of sucks. So there's these big buildings. And from what I gather, they're used for some sort of boss fight towards the end, right? Something like that. And I think the more inland you get... Oh, really? Did I not fill up? There's some dinosaurs. Let's go back. I forgot to, like, fill up my water skin or drink. I have a million ways to get water. I just forgot to do any of them. Here's another. Should we... Sure. Whenever I see a dodo now, I'm just like, let's kill it so we can get some hide. I got hide clothes on. BT dubs, which is kind of cool. You know, if you're into that sort of fashion. If you're into that sort of fashion, I am wearing hide clothes, which is nice. When I gather, the more inland you go, the worse the monsters get. I don't know if that's true, or if I just, for some reason, have that in my head. But that's sort of what I'm thinking. Anyway, let's go this direction, perhaps. So let's just see what's around the corner of the beach, maybe. Might be a good idea. Got my coffee. Is that poop? No. Nope. Just a thing. Bloop, bloom, bloom, ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Alright, alright. Another dodo. Well, we'll kill it just for consistency's sake. I don't want to tell you guys I killed them all and then not kill one. You know. Sorry, bud. They wanted you dead. Okay. Does not appear to be much over here. It kind of ends on a corner. Okay, there's one of those big guys. We're probably a bit away from being able to do anything about him. Were you that small animal? Were you that small animal feces? Pooping on my beach. So there's more water. There's one of those little raptor fellas. A bunch more dodos. Oh, okay. So it kind of just comes to an edge again. Oh, it's one of these guys who robbed you. These guys are annoying, eh? Let's see. He always steals my water skin. I feel like he always steals my water skin, and now I can't see him with this frickin' glare. Where? Oh. Is this him? Yes, this is him. Dinosaurs who rob you. What? It's kind of a cool mechanic. I don't mind it. 30 hide. Ooh, glad I... So there must be another one who stole my water skin then. Oh, I only knocked him out. Ooh, I probably should have kept him. Darn. Darn, I probably should have kept him. I didn't know. I thought I'd killed him. Whoops, now we know. I hit him with the axe though, right? I don't think I even switched. Boom, this guy's not like mad that I'm... Ooh, compies. I think I've died to these guys so many times. Ah, level 8. I'm sorry, I'll get out of here. He's really stomping around angrily. There's a little raptor fella. Might be one of those little thieves. So this kind of curls, this is a really nice little area. Look at it. Little ledge here, this would be a nice place to put a little house. You know, I can make the rafts now. That might be an idea for next episode, is to just make a raft and go around to see what I can see. Can I not make a... Ooh, I made a water skin. Oh, I probably need a new one anyway. Can I not make a, axe, though? What am I missing to make an axe? Wood? Thatch. 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 Yeah, this is beautiful. Ooh, up there looks really nice. Ooh, up there could be really nice, overlooking the water and everything. But it might be an idea to make a raft and go around. This guy's just gonna fly off as soon as I hit him, or get near him. Yeah. It's unfortunate. Alright, well, that's where I'm gonna end it for today. This, Uh-oh. They're hunting for me, aren't they? Are they? Is that what's happening here? Oh, they're attacking something. Oh, why am I getting close? I want to see what they were attacking. Okay, it doesn't look like they're after me though. Which is nice. But I think I'm gonna end it there. A lot of progress today. We got a little farm going, a little compost bin, all that sort of good stuff. I'm sorry, dude. I already told them I had to kill them. Yeah, we got a little farm going, a lot of good stuff, I think. I think we're off to a good start. Now that we're a little situated, I think maybe I might build a raft and just go around. I do want to get a dinosaur that I can ride. So maybe next time I'll just start by just searching for parasaurs, you know what I mean? These guys are still here. Ooh, this guy's stomping. Oh my god, that's loud. That's so loud. Dude, trying to film a video here. Ugh. Anyway, let's get out of here before we get robbed again. So, yeah, next time I think I'm just going to get myself these dodos, man. Are they just spawning like crazy? Is that what's happening here? But yeah, so next time, Parasaur, I think, is going to be the first one we ride. You know what? Any of them. You know what? If we can tame a dinosaur that's large, we can probably ride it. That'd be sweet. I'm probably going to make the bow between episodes because I did research that. I just haven't made it yet. But yeah, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to do a little bit of research between episodes because I feel like there's a bunch of stuff that I just have questions about. But yeah, I think next time, the goal of next time is just to get a rideable dinosaur. Nothing else matters. We have the hide to make a lot of saddles. Rideable dinosaur is all that matters. So I'll see you guys next time. Like, comment, sub, all that good stuff, and I'll catch you guys later. Ciao.